Are you ready to listen to a story? Our story today features the letter U. Before we begin, let us find out what these words mean. Unique, ukulele, under. Ursula's musical discovery. Have you ever played a musical instrument? Well, Ursula has. She has been surrounded by music all her life. When she was 5 years old, she studied how to play the piano, drums, and the guitar. Now, at 7, she plans to learn another instrument. During one of their family trips to an island, she heard the strumming and plucking sounds of an instrument from afar. She followed the sound and entered a music store, which was under a thicket of coconut trees. Its owner, Manong Ricky, greeted his young customer.
Oh, hello there, Iha. What can I do for you?
Ursula looked at the instrument that he was holding and asked,
Were you the one playing that? It looks like a small guitar.
He replied,
Oh, this one is called the ukulele. Some people mistake it as a baby guitar, but they are different from each other. Come, look closely.
Manong Ricky gave the ukulele to Ursula so she can inspect it. She touched the 4 nylon strings and traced its figure 8 body.
May I try playing it?
She asked politely. Manong Ricky agreed.
Sure thing, Iha. If you know how to play the guitar, you can easily learn how to play the ukulele.
He taught her how to play simple chords. Just half an hour later, she could already play a whole song on it. What an achievement! As she strummed its 4 strings, she enjoyed the thought of how a small instrument can bring so much joy to the people on the island.
It is so unique! Truly one of a kind!
Ursula silently told herself. What musical instruments did Ursula learn to play? What does Ursula plan to do now that she is 7 years old? Where did she hear the strumming and plucking sounds? Why did Ursula think that the ukulele is one of a kind? Why did Ursula learn to play the ukulele easily? What makes a ukulele same and different from a guitar? What kinds of musical instruments do you know or you have tried playing? There were a lot of words starting with the letter U in our story. Ukulele, under, unique, Ursula. Can you pick one word and use it in a sentence?